Hi, my name's Karen Blanchfield. I'm part of the Pickup Artist Volunteers and I'm also a Keeper and Tidy Ambassador. We started the project here in Hartbury in 2019. The reason why it started was because this is our nature reserve. There's over 700 hours, volunteer hours, have gone into this. Basically, a group of us that keep turning up with Worcestershire County Council every month to just clean up and make the site better and healthier for the wildlife.
I'm Kaz Smith. We've worked really hard on this. It's good that it's starting to improve. As you know, we were recently finalists for the Make a Difference Award, which was absolutely amazing because I think everybody deserved it.
It meant a lot to all of us as volunteers because when you put in the hours and you're passionate about something, it's just nice for somebody to say thank you. And I think what that award did for all our volunteers was to say, look, we know you're here and we just want to thank you. So again, that was a great boost for all of us.
My name is Pauline Round. We do it for the environment, we do it for the animals, we do it for every reason you can imagine. But we enjoy doing it, and that's why we keep doing it.